And that one is blocked away, and Jackman is able to start it back.
Eddie, doesn't that puck have to get to the net if you're Jakob Kindle?
This is carried back on now. Porter tried to reach across there for Berglund, and a scramble in front. And the Blues say they've scored, and they have. Out of all the confusion, the Blues have scored the first goal of the game.
This all comes off of Barrett Jackman's shot block.
Well, the middle of the ice, Detroit has this puck and a quick little steal. And now Porter throws his puck to the front of the net, takes a crazy carom there as Jimmy Howard loses his stick and backs up into the net. Oh, there's Chris Porter. He's the guy that's going to get credit for this goal and go into those hard areas. And the Blues lead 1-0.
Well, Ken Hitchcock talked about it. Don't make those extra passes. Just get bodies to the net and throw pucks on goal. That's exactly what that goal is. It's a rugby scrum type of a goal.
Not the prettiest of all, but a big one on the board that's been absent of anything until now. Fired back around by Backes. 3.25 to go in the second period. If the Blues win this game, and they do it in 60, they will pass Detroit, go into seventh spot, and be tied with Minnesota in points. A shot by Zetterberg went wide. And technically, they would have sixth until Minnesota plays its game later on today in Columbus. And maybe still after that. So this is shoved across for Bomey.